Hi guys, yoga day is on the corner and we need some beginner friendly easy peasy yoga poses. So let's check out this video where I'm going to be sharing more than 10 easy peasy yoga poses which you can do on the yoga day and celebrate. And also if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Also support me by sharing, liking and commenting on this video. And yeah, let's get into it.
Let's start with Sukhasana or the easy pose. It calms your mind, kicks out anxiety, stress and mental tiredness, helps in improving body posture. This is the reason we are advised to sit in Sukhasana while meditating. Next pose is Dandasana or the staff pose. It helps you to calm brain cells, stretches shoulder and chest. Next, Janusirsasana. It stretches the spine and shoulders. Also, it would take a little time to learn this nicely, but it helps a lot. It also helps in improving digestion. After you're done with one leg, repeat the same on other leg. Next is Vajrasana or the Thunderbolt pose. It helps to keep the mind stable, to relieve knee pain, strengthens thigh muscles, also relieves back pain, also cures digestive acidity and gas formation. This is the reason we are advised to sit in Vajrasana after eating. Next is the butterfly pose or the Tritli Asana, also known as Cobbler's pose. It is a great stretch for inner thighs. It also improves blood circulation in the lower body. It's a really easy peasy pose like other, but also as a kid I am saying that I really enjoy this pose. Next is the Ardha Padmasana, also known as half lotus. It is the half of Padmasana. It gives stability and peace of mind, drives away from stress and anxiety. It helps in meditation and pranayama. Next pose is the Padmasana, also known as the lotus pose. It stretches the ankle and knee, calms the brain, keeps the spine straight and also helps develop a good posture. Next is the Ardha Matsyendra Asana or the half lord of the fishes pose. Now this is a little tricky to do, but trust me, it's not that hard. If you want to do, you can do it. It helps in stretching the shoulders and your neck. It energizes your spine because the spine needs a lot of energy. After you are done with one side, repeat the same on the other side as well. Next is the Gaumukha Asana or the Cow Face Pose. It opens your shoulders and increases the range of motion for your shoulder joints, stretches the chest and also improves your body posture. Next is Tadasana or the mountain pose. It helps in increasing the flexibility of your ankles, thighs and joints, corrects your posture and improves your balance, which helps in further asanas. Next is the Trikonasana or the triangle pose. It increases the stability of your body, stretches and lengthens your spine, opens your shoulders. It also reduces stress and increase your height. Next is Vrikshasana or the tree pose. Like a tree, extend your roots down and blossom your arms up towards the sun. It improves alertness and concentration. It helps with balance. It strengthens your legs. Do it very calmly and really slowly. Bonus. Savasana or the corpse pose is much more than a moment's rest at the end of a yoga class. Calms your central nervous system, calms your mind, reduces stress, reduces headache and anxiety. ये योगा सेशन की बात करते ना तो थोड़ी नींद आती है, but it's a relaxation, okay? नहीं, don't sleep.
Okay, so guys, मैं ऐसे ही आप लोगों को योगा नहीं सिखाऊंगी, but the art of living. I have did my 5 days of course of teaching yoga for children, by them for the competency, and yeah, that's my certificate. I still need to call attention, but look, I said and yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Share this video with your friends and family so that on the yoga day they can also celebrate by doing some easy peasy yoga poses. And also, if you subscribe to my channel, please subscribe and support. Comment down below how did you like this video or which one do you think was the easiest pose. Let's see who guessed it correct. Yeah, bye.